We've got our rubber membrane on there now, getting ready to take care of the cracks, seams where the